The cub's father has the wildebeest in his grasp, but there's no way he can bring it down alone. A second cheetah joins the struggle. And a third. Yet still the wildebeest prevails.